This is Zach Moss, NFL running back and former Utah Utes running back. You're listening to the Utah Utes Football Digest, the source for Utah Utes football. Go Utes.
Fresh out the bed. Count out the dead. 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 Fresh out of the bed.
What is up, Utes fans? This is Joseph back with the Utah Utes Football Digest. And man, do we have an exciting one today. Yep, I know it's another running back in Florida's Mike Mitchell. You see him on the screen here. It's the article from Steve Bartle. Wow. You guys are going to be excited. We're going to watch the film here in a minute. This film is wild. I'd say the first 3 to 5 minutes of his film is... You know, usually at the beginning of your highlight reel, you put the very best plays you have. And usually people have like 30 seconds to a minute of just like big time plays. That's basically what the first 5 minutes of this kid's highlight reel looks like. It's pretty wild. I think you guys are going to be really excited about this kid. One of those guys I feel real confident that he's currently rated as a 3-star prospect. But you watch this tape. And you think about him being able to follow it up with his senior year. I can't imagine this guy staying a 3-star. I think you guys will be really excited. Honestly, like I said, just really explosive. He's joining a class of Utah prospects and commits that have, you know, a bunch of big-time players. So, very excited to have him on the team. All right, guys, and here we go. Mike Mitchell, 6 foot, 190. His profile on Twitter says 200, so I'll take his word for it. 6 foot, 200. And here we go, guys. These highlights are going to be sick. Breaks one, breaks another. Real breakaway speed here. Takes it upfield. And let's break one more. But before we go ahead, I count that as a break two and gallop into the end zone. You guys are going to see a lot of it as we dive to the film here, guys. This kid is a big play machine. Great angles. Turns it upfield. Puts on the afterburners. No one touching him. It's going to keep happening, guys. This is this kid is a beast. Cuts in between, makes a play, breaks a tackle, breaks another one, trucks a kid, and puts on the afterburners, and that's a touchdown. Okay, this play to me is the most special play on the tape. This is pretty damn impressive, right? Cuts in between here, goes upfield, breaks one, right? Breaks another, throws him down, and boom, baby, look at that hit, dog. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, right? Let's watch that hit again. Boom. Oh, damn, dude. This kid is electric. How can you not be excited for Mike Mitchell, dude? Just off those first three plays. And it's going to keep coming, guys. Big play after big play. I have no idea how this kid is a 3-star. His physicality at the point of contact, his ability to turn a play just with great angles and great, you know, athleticism into a huge play is just, I haven't seen much like it. I mean, look at this kid. Every play is a damn touchdown. Takes the handoff, goes, books it to the outside. Check out the angle the safety could have taken on him. This kid is electric fast, guys. I mean, we're talking about a speed burner here. Really excited about Mike Mitchell. All right, lining up in the backfield again here. Little motion with the fullback. Boom. Takes it, running through traffic, great angles again. I mean, guys, look at this speed and agility. This is what I was talking about, guys. The first 3 to 5 minutes of his film is just as good as most people's first touchdown. And a big one. Like, we're talking 40, 50 yards or more every time this guy, every highlight on this kid's play. Takes it, great angles, weaves in and out of traffic, books it to the edge, turns it upfield, and it's Michael freaking Mitchell up the sideline for a touchdown. What a monster, dude. Again, in the backfield, ready to take the handoff. They stack the box. It's Mike Mitchell, though, baby. You're not getting him in the backfield. Turns on the afterburners. No one within 20 yards of him. Another 60, 70-yard touchdown. Mike Mitchell gets the handoff. Boom. Takes it outside. You can't touch me. Breaks one. Breaks another. And goes into the end zone, breaking another two tackles on the way in. Very special player, guys. Boom. Takes the handoff. Goes upfield. Flying through tackles, ripping through arm tackles, and a touchdown, guys. All right, and that's the first 3 minutes of Michael Mitchell's tape. If you want to watch more, feel free. But I think after that tape, it's pretty clear this kid is special, dude. I was hyped the first time I watched this through. And I'm sure you guys can tell by my expression right now that I'm pretty hyped right now. So that was the tape on Mike Mitchell. Kid looks like a monster. All right, guys, and I put up Mike's Twitter page on the screen here, at Mike_Mitchell14. The kid is a straight animal, dude. What impressive tape that was. Seriously, I watch a lot of tape. I watch a lot of recruits' tape. This has got to be up there with some of the best that I can remember since I've done this Utah recruiting channel. You know, sometimes you see someone, you get real excited about their potential. This is definitely one of those guys. Make sure you guys give him a follow. I would imagine once this kid gets to Utah, it will not be long, people. It will not be long until he's making an impact. Straight up, Mike, if you're watching this video, man, I hope you know the Utes fan base is going to be ecstatic to have you. You know, Utes fans, you watch a guy like Mike Mitchell. He's 6 foot, 200 pounds now. He's still got a year to grow. Imagine this guy's like 6'1", 220, or 215 by the time he gets to Utah with that type of speed, athleticism, and physicality. I mean, looks like a special player and an immediate impact guy with a lot of like playmaking ability. Super excited to have him on the team. Some of my favorite film I've watched the entire time doing this channel. Seems like a beast. If you guys enjoyed the video, please make sure you like it. It lets me know this is the type of video you guys like, that you like recruiting videos. Also, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. We do Utah Utes football 24/7, 365. When a recruit drops, I get the video out right away, breaking them down. You know, the season's right around the corner. But I want you guys to know, comment below, what do you think about Mike Mitchell? And if you guys really enjoy the video and really want to support the channel, please share the video. Whether that's on Twitter, if you want to retweet it, or share this to your favorite Facebook page. However you want to do it, share with your friends, whatever you're doing, just share the video. That's what goes the farthest for me, guys. I appreciate all you guys watching. I hope you really enjoy it. Tune in tomorrow for the live stream. We'll talk a little USC and UCLA moving to the Big Ten. I know you guys want to talk about that. But outside of that, guys, I'm out of here. Mike Mitchell, one of my favorite recruits I've seen in a long time. I'm out, guys. Go Utes.